In Europe and America, there's a growing feeling of hysteria, conditioned to respond to all the threats, all the rhetorical speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Khrushchev said, we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. It's such an ignorant thing to do. If the Russians love their children too, how can I save my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly toy? There isn't a monopoly on common sense on either side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children too. The Russians love their children.